Greetings, this is Vodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Shadowrun Dragonfall Director's Cut. Alright, let's go to this mission. I think we're as prepared as we can be with the money, with the amount of money I have at the moment, so yeah. Doggy, stay. It hurt me that I don't get Dietrich because he has basically both heal and haste. She has some nice damage with that, so both of them are good choices. I'll take her for now. Although if I can't take Medivac, I should be more concerned with getting healers on board. She has a lot of medkits, he doesn't. But he has heal. Alright. She has also... Yeah, I think I'll take her. Because she has a... one of those every 6 turns by her... kit. Whatever, adrenal, whatever, cyberware thingy. So, yeah. We'll see how it goes, I guess. Can I put stuff on them? Nope. Okay. Always forget how to use the inventory. The game needed a better inventory system, and let's hope the new one will have it. Since it's not strangled by the mobile demands. Alright. So dangers that suspend you to bring the entire building down. That'll be... Oh, there we go. I keep forgetting when that happens. Alright. Let's see. Can I actually upgrade your... No, yeah, I can't actually. As far as I can tell, I can't upgrade your weapons because I can't remove them. Or your... decking, I guess it goes by level or something. Get one of those. Why can't I remove them? What the f... Alright. So maybe I can change it. I don't have any weapons, so I can't see. Alright, whatever. Next, you'll take one of those. You have better stuff. So, yeah. Alright, let's do this. I think I'm ready. Did I already use this? Nice, only for one round though. Nah, I'll take a healing kit. Alright, let's see what we have. Corporate complexes of all description crowd into one another competing for the district's limited space. Lights burn in all of the windows, but the streets stand empty. No shoppers, no pedestrians, nothing but silence. Quiet out here. A friend of mine did a job here once. Told me that the Logan wage slaves are all issued efficiency apartments deep inside the compound. Apparently the buildings are all linked up for on an underground tram system. Bed to cubicle in less than 5 minutes. Wow. Most days the poor bastards don't even get to see the sun sign. That ain't living, it's a slow death. He shakes his head. I just don't get wage slaves, man. I really don't. Well, you have to leave somehow. Keep the team alive, get inside, overload the facility generator. Alright, let's save. We have a new sock weather, yeah. Yeah, right, fine. Get the project data for those guys. Sockwell and Raider. We saved. Right. Your comic buzzes. There is a series of clicks and the connection is established. A moment later, Paul Amsdell begins to speak. Alright, Phoenix. That's the As Technology Complex, just in front of you. You'll note that a heavy security posted at the front door. Those are As Technology employees. They are dangerous, to be sure, but you could probably take them without too much difficulty. Unfortunately, the Asis also have a contract. Yeah, we know about that. You'll want to keep a low profile on this run, get in and out as quickly and quiet as possible. Fine. If you do need to go loud, give it everything you got, you're going to be reducing the building to a smoldering crater anyway. But I highly recommend stealth over a frontal assault. Thanks for the heads up. Try to find an alternate path. Very well. I'll do that. A human and a dwarf, both in the early 20s, stand huddled in a courtyard. They don't seem to notice your approach. She's been gone a long time, Mira. I'm getting worried. Aren't you? She's my girlfriend, Heimerich. Of course I'm worried, but she can handle herself. On the streets, yeah, but against the Aziz, I just don't know. She'll be okay. Brave words, but her tone tells a different story. It's plain as day that she's worried sick. Oh man, I don't know what to do, Mira. And I still say that messing with the Aziz was a bad idea. What else were we supposed to do? That compound of theirs is filling up the goddamn... is lit up like a goddamn Christmas tree. They got more power than they know what to do. Yeah, okay, we need that juice. Our solar collectors are garbage. If we can keep the lights on after a few days of cloud cover, how do you think we're going to survive if you can't, okay? Couldn't we just have bought some second-hand panels? They can't be that expensive. We could have, sure, before Danny spent our last handful of Nguyen on those forged key cards. She'll be fine, she'll be back in the second night, just you wait. This is interesting. I don't remember that, actually. Alright, let's talk to Mira. Yeah, what do you want? Could you two use some help? It sounds like your friend has gotten herself in trouble. We'll be fine. But we don't need a stranger butting into our business. Just go away, right? Have a nice day. Mira, look at her. That's a professional. She can help us. Please, ma'am. We do need your help. She just doesn't want to admit it. You two are in over your heads. Why don't you let me get you out of this? Power shortages will be the least of your problems. Yeah, I know, and I'm worried about Demni. She fishes in her bag for a moment, then produces a thick plastic keycard. She hands it to you. This will get you into the utility tunnel. Danny went down there about half an hour ago. When she left, she said that she'd be back in 10 minutes. Well, I guess he's probably dead. Alright. Let's try this. Inspect. The lock appears to be short-circuited. Okay, so she got in this way. Super probably met something that she shouldn't have. Like drones. In an instant you size up the scene playing out in front of you. A young elf, dressed in the same shabby sick clothes that the cafe kids wear. Danny. Cornered with no place to run. A pair of fast technology security drones closing in for the kill. The drones are low grade, but they are armed and Danny's hands are empty. She's in trouble and she knows it. The futility of her situation is written all over her face. An instant later, the drone's sensors alert them to your presence. The spins in unison to face you. Intruders detected. Weapons detected. Lethal force authorized. Danny's eye widen and she hits the deck. The panic spills out of her in a scream. Look out. Don't worry, you got this. 64, that's a bad. 64. Nice. Ah, those things are really not good. Alright. Danny looks up, looks you up and down. When she finished sizing you up, she puts her hands on her hips and smiles. Thanks for the rescue. It takes a pair to bring a weapon into Azzy territory. Everybody knows that they shoot first if you are packing. I wouldn't have risked it. Life in the Shadows is all about taking risks. Yeah, well, life running a soy cafe cop is a little more my speed. Not that there aren't risks, there is always a chance that some drug will break your windows or a gang will try to shake you down for protection. Those things I can handle, but this... Anyway, yeah, I'll admit it, I got in over my head, but only a little bit. The drones wouldn't have shot me, I wasn't armed. But I wasn't looking forward to spending the next week in a Nazi interrogation cell. I've heard stories. The stories are true. You have no idea how lucky you are. If they'd taken you, you'd have spent the rest of your miserable life wishing you'd be shot. I'll take your word for it. Alright. The taps is all hooked up and ready. Impressive, Hammerhead wasn't convinced that you could pull it off. Alright. That looks like a pretty solid connection. Nice soldering job on those contacts there. I'll say that you're good to go. You know, Chief, we could use the setup to our advantage. It wouldn't be too hard for me to manufacture a power spike from here. We could overload the Azzy's power grid. Without disabling the generator safety overrides, it wouldn't cause any permanent damage, but the confusion might give us an opening to get into the building. Oh, hold up. If you do that, they'll trace it. As technology will find the power tap and they'll come down on us. Alright, we'll pay you, I guess. There's nothing you could give us that would make up for what you're talking about doing, so please just drop it, okay? Fine. We'll find another way. You know, some people say that shadow runners are ruthless criminals. Guns for hire just out for the money. It's good to see that this isn't always the case. I'm gonna bail out of here. Alright. Fine. And I can still do it, but I won't. Let's save first. So I can try it and see what happens. Alright, fine. Let's try to find another way. If we don't, we'll think about it again. The place isn't going anywhere, so... There she is, our hero. Thank you so much. Thanks for bringing her back to us. Yeah, thanks. And thank you for helping to keep the Azzy's out of our tails. Alright. Anyway, thanks again. We'll roll you load. If there is anything else I can do, okay. Alright, let's look around a bit more then. Drink some water too. All right.